Happy morning to all of you. Today, June 22nd, is the 4th annual World Rainforest Day. On this day, the world celebrates all of the benefits that rainforests provide humanity with and raise awareness to help prevent their destruction. It was recognized by the United Nations in 2017 when the situation was discovered to be far worse than previously thought. The only way to protect rainforests is to have world leaders held accountable. The disregard of rainforest protection and its reinforcement in the last few years have been absolutely unacceptable. Strict guidelines need to be set up and enforced on the international level. Use this day to help raise awareness of the seriousness of the situation and letting the government know we care. Just remember, if not us, then who? We can't leave behind the problems of June 21st, that is yesterday, which was a Sunday. June 21st is celebrated as International Yoga Day all over the world. The United Nations General Assembly declared June 21st as Yoga Day, as proposed by our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi. June 21st was selected because this day has great significance in Indian mythology. Yoga, an ancient Indian tradition, was gifted to the world on this day, as June 21st is the longest day of the year in Northern Hemisphere and shortest day in Southern Hemisphere. This day is considered to be the best day to start yogic science, which is India's gift to the world wide. And is now becoming an integral part of everybody's life. June 21st is also celebrated as World Music Day. It started in France in 1982 as Music Festival. On this, people conduct music concerts in parks and public places. June 21st also witnessed a celestial phenomenon, an annular solar eclipse. Yes, my girls, you know that every year the third Sunday of June is celebrated as Father's Day. Yesterday, 21st June was also celebrated as Father's Day. A father is a prestigious head of the family. He makes many sacrifices, adjustments, compromises for the sake of his children. He works hard day and night, spends even sleepless nights, only to see his children achieve their dream. He acts as a shield to protect his family from all the odds. His joy knows no bounds when he sees his dream fulfilled through his children. On this Father's Day, we salute all the fathers all over the world for being a superhero for their children. Live long, all superheroes. May they always shower their love and blessings on their children. So take a minute off and thank your father for his non-tiring effort and love. Once again, wishing belated Happy Father's Day to all superheroes. Thank you. Have a great day.